Yo, I had to break out the dodgeball hat. I'm so happy and excited. I'm so emotional. I feel like bawling my head off right now because my dodgeballs are in the NLCS. I'm so excited. I hate the Cubs. Just to let you guys know, I hate the Cubs. Hate the Cubs. Hate them with a passion. And it sucks we have to play them because if we lose, it's even worse. And if we lose, the Cubs break their streak and baseball won't be the same. Ugh, it just so happens my team is the one who has to stop them. Insane. Anyway, I'm getting ready to go to the police station and all that. Look at all these bugs. A bee, here we go. Yeah, anyway, Dodgers all the way, baby. Oh yeah, get this, look at that, Dodgers all the way, yeah. Yo, so, yeah, I'm going out to the police station right now to talk to the police about the cruising thing. Now, I can't find my sunglasses. I think it's inside Alan's parents' house. I think I left my, and they left from Kentucky today, but somebody's letting the dogs out, and so I think I'm gonna try to catch him so I can go in and get my glasses. Yeah, I don't have no sunglasses. Gee, look at this. All kinds of people out over here. Gee, all kinds. Yeah, it's congested back that way. Anyway, yeah, I'm flipping out because I need my sunglasses, especially for tomorrow. So, I'm flipping. Anyway, it's pretty nice, kind of hot. I'm going to try to make today's vlog as short as possible because I've got a lot of stuff I'm doing. A lot of busy behind the scenes work, not really like action, not like hanging out or anything like that. It's just a lot of work on my computer and all the prep I have to do for tomorrow. So this is just one thing I have to do. Yo, that went well. I don't know, man. It's just kind of up in the air. I don't know. I hope everything goes smoothly tomorrow night. We'll see. People better be behaving tomorrow night up there. That's all I have to say. They battle behave and no own trash all over and all that stuff. That won't be good. So I think everybody will, I have good faith. I think people's gonna be nice, well behaved. Man, you never know. Yo, so I'm taking my drone up to the high school and flying it. I haven't flown it in a week and I like to, especially before an event, I like to fly it and drain the battery and all that and recharge it the night before and all that type of stuff and test it out, make sure everything's working good. Well, you guys know that. I think I've done that a few times on this vlog, so that's what I'm doing. I'm just gonna go up at the high school real fast and fly it. I'm gonna fly it. Hopefully we can get some video of Carl's Jr. and stuff like that, or Harley's or whatever. Ooh, look at that big dog. Shoot. So that's what I'm doing. It's cold out, people. That's all I have to say. But tomorrow it's supposed to be nice. I'm feeling better, man. Oil. Oh my gosh. Oil. I just wasn't feeling good. Not good. Today, I mean, right now, feeling a little bit better. So, just it's that cold weather stuff. It was hot and then it got cold and it just, gee. Yo, it's senior night up at the high school here. Man, they have fireworks going on. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out, man, there's a lot of people up here. Look, see the fireworks? Look, see it? Boy, look at all the fireworks. Man, I came up here just at the right time. Hopefully I could get my drone up and going open. This is after the cruising starts. This is what I've got to call people that way to the right. So, anyway, boy, let's see if I can't get this up. Ooh, look at the fireworks, guys. Check it out. Look. Holy shoot. Wow. So as you can see, I was test flying my drone for tomorrow, just making sure everything's working right. I think I might have to put on new props, but because it's just a little, you know, kind of bouncing around a little bit. But anyway, as I was flying it, these two young men came and checked it out and say your name. What's your name?
Kyle.
And
Michael.
Michael. And they thought it was really cool to check out the drone. So, I see them walking. I had it up, and I was like, "Oh yeah, they're geeking out over the drone." So anyway, So I love kids. I love meeting people, and it was awesome meeting these guys. So, yo, that was cool. Now here I am making my vlog long. I can't make this long, but that was pretty cool. Those kids were awesome. Okay, so I'm getting out of here. I still didn't burn up the battery, so I'm probably gonna go to my house and fly it real quick and burn out the rest of the battery. Yo, yeah, I have my head up. I'm at Kroger, best place in my hometown to get groceries. That's what I'm talking about. I just don't feel good. I have a headache, right? Cause two, big event tomorrow, not good. That's all I have to say for now. I'm getting me some oatmeal and I feel like a dog right now. You know, like I said, I don't feel the best, but I'm getting bananas. My mom loves peaches and cream. And then, of course, I'm getting variety pack oatmeal. Look at magazines for a few minutes. I just need to do this. It'll help get rid of my headache, I think. just do not feel good. Yo, I do not feel good. I've been looking. They had books on the president in there. And, pumpkins. Man, apple cider sounds good. Have you guys ever had apple cider? Oh, man, apple cider's a bomb. So, I haven't had it in a long time. Let's just get a movie not.
Yeah, movie.
Not. No, oh my lord, man. I was looking at, they had books about presidents, I know. And I just love looking at people like that. Like, I have a book on the first ladies. Oh, yeah. What do you think about that? I just like studying big name successful people and how they thought and how they lived out their lives and blah, 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 blah. Anyway, I was looking at that, and man, I'm telling you, I'm not feeling good, almost dizzy. It has to be sinus headache. I'm almost getting the chills. That is not good. I should be okay for tomorrow, though. Less than a 1% chance I won't make it. But it's just back to the sinus crap. I don't know, man. I hate it. It drives me nuts. I am just going to charge my batteries when I get home and do some of my other prep tomorrow before the event. Yo, so I'm home. I stopped at the other gas station. Man, I'm just really tired, headache. Wow. Just got home. I stopped at another gas station to see if they had any apples. They used to sell them, and they don't. Like little slices. Because that's something that definitely helped me, I think, at this point. But, you know me. If I get a headache, that's one of the first things I do is get apples because it helps for some reason. Yeah, sinus headache was no doubt. I think that's what it is. This side, didn't get that much sleep. Not that good of sleep. And I don't know. I just, because see, you guys know I keep a headache diary, right? And that is what I'm doing. It's the left side. Usually it's the right. This time it's the left. And it's just, who knows? I mean, it's not a throbbing pain. It's just a dull ache annoying the heck out of me. And, man, all I feel like doing is sleeping. So that's why I'm ending it. In the vehicle and in the vlog today. We picked up quite a few subscribers, and I want to thank you so much. I'm not always sick, I don't think. I just want to thank you for subscribing. Oh my god, help, I'm so sick. Oh my gosh, I mean, I just feel like going to sleep right now. Oh, don't do that, Joe. Don't do that. That looked cool. I don't even know if I feel like eating. I was gonna eat some oatmeal. Heck no. Oh my lord, this sucks, people. It sucks. Hopefully tomorrow I feel better. So, once again, thanks for watching. Till next time. Peace.